Greens like this, typically this time of year in Michigan, would be trucked in from Arizona or California. These greens now are grown here in the Michigan economy, and they travel less than a mile to the consumer. We typically at any one time have about 8 to 10 different salad greens in our mix. This is a mix of red leaf lettuce and mizuna and cilantro and some mustard, and there's some oriental greens in here.
The greens from the Student Organic Farm are used exclusively at Yakeley Hall every single day of the week for lunch and for dinner on their salad bar, and then any specialty salads that they may do. When spinach is harvested right now, it's almost even a little bit sweeter than normal. And it just tastes spectacular. It really, truly is exciting to have that partnership and be able to tell people, that was grown right here on campus.
This bag will last us a couple days, generally speaking. But we also use this in recipes and anything that we need spinach for.
I come to Yakeley because I think it's the only hall around here that offers stuff for people over there.
People want to know where their food's coming from. Today's consumer, today's guest that we have, very interested in local, very interested in our push to sustainable.
You know, locally and organic. I'm really into that. I think that it has more properties, you know, it's more nutritious, it's better for you. It's very good, it's very fresh, very good. Definitely better than other places on campus.
Hoop houses are passive solar, so we're not using any fossil fuels to heat these houses. They're being heated by the sun. We've figured out what are the appropriate crops to grow in hoop houses, so there are some plants that are best grown and some others that are not. And the timing of when the plants have to go into the ground to grow throughout the season, and what will grow this time of year versus in the summer months in a hoop house.
If they're too crowded together, then you'll get smaller roots. So if you give them the appropriate spacing, then you get the right size vegetables.
This is a teaching program, and so we have a cohort of 15 students that are here to learn in the next 9 months how to be future sustainable farmers.
I sort of stumbled upon horticulture a few years ago when I transferred to MSU. My faculty advisor suggested that I come take a look at the Student Organic Farm because I was interested in growing vegetables.
We're also teaching farmers how to use this technology, and the way we do that is through multiple venues. We're presenting at conferences nationally. We're offering workshops either here or off-site around the state. And then we frequently have farmers come to campus and take tours to visit and see the technology as it is here. We grow about 80 different crops, A to Z, from melons to corn to storage squash, carrots, beets. You name it, we grow it.
When we can say that we've partnered, part of us partnering with the academia side to say, these greens and these food products were grown right here on campus for you. You can't get much fresher than that.